zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jayden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jayden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks. Video memo recording, Agent 47023, Norman Jayden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake. Thanks. Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jayden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning, they told me to be here.
Now, if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Jayden?
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others. Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Has the time of death been established?
Based on the rigor mortis, must be less than 6 hours ago. We should know more once the coroner has had a look.
Has the body been identified?
No, not yet. We should know more later today. Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Oh, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jayden. You come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Harry Cameron, sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the wasteland. unrelated to the investigation.
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body.
Harry, comment. The victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence. Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion.
A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death.
The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file. An orchid was placed on the victim's chest. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims. Harry, comment. Sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland. Comment. Sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
I'm heading back to the office. You staying?
Yeah, I'm gonna have another look around if you don't mind.
Take all the time you want.
Pollen particles disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail. footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers. Harry, come in. Traces of blood on the railroad track. Analysis confirms it comes from the victim. Harry, come in. Traces of blood on the fence behind the railroad line. It comes from the victim. The killer came this way with the body and probably grazed it on his way through the fence. There's a good chance that they're the killers. Harry, come in. Tire tracks on the side of the road behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car.
I think I've seen all there is to see.